the Brady Bunch together. Mm. You know, I'm reflecting throughout the day yesterday about one of the first times that I met her. She was already a big star when she joined the Brady Bunch. She won a couple of Emmys with the Bob Cummings show, and I knew this is someone I wanted to pay attention to. But she had a wicked sense of humor. And I remember watching from behind the camera while she was rehearsing one of the scenes for the Brady Bunch, and I was laughing along with her timing and stuff. Well, apparently, I was messing up her timing, so she turned around and she said, "Barry, comedy is not funny." I was crushed. I thought, oh my gosh, I've upset her. A little later, I went over and I said, "Excuse me, but what did you mean when you said that comedy was not funny?" And she said, "Oh, I was just kidding with you."
She sounds like she was really someone to be around, and just how we felt that she was. And what do you think it is, Barry? Why is it after all these years, there's something about the Brady Bunch, about all of you, that just still resonates with us and stays with us?
Well, I think one of the big reasons is what you saw was the way it really was. We've maintained our relationships all of these years. We've all been in touch with each other. We're very close. We're all very saddened by her loss. But, you know, she did live a very full life. She lived it on her own terms and in the service to the Lord. And I think we're all grateful that she had such a full life. And people will be able to continue enjoying watching her in syndication for years to come.
It's true. I have the entire DVD set of Brady Bunch. My kids and we can quote almost every single episode.
It's been so much fun to introduce it to our kids.
I've thought about doing a show where you could parent by episode.
The lessons are still true today. We laugh like we face the same problems that the Brady Bunch did.
Plus, we know pork chops and applesauce. Yeah. Pork chops and applesauce. We know the two go hand in hand. Hey, Barry, thank you for making us laugh and remember Ann so well. And our condolences to you and everyone who loved her so much. We did too. And thank you, Barry.
I appreciate that. Thanks so much, Robin.
All right. Take care now.
Bye-bye.
Bye.